I can't forget this evening, or your faces you were leaving, but I guess that's just the way the story goes. You always smile, but in your eyes your sorrow shows. Yes, it shows.
I don't like talking as much as I do. Sometimes it's easy to just let the waves of noodle broth to settle, to cool down, and let go. I can text her, but it can easily just be weightless letters on a phone. I just know that my voice will likely have more meaning. I texted them to hopefully have a call so I could explain how I meant them no harm. Long story short, I've been doing tons of homework, and I became a little distant, and in their words, cold. I have failed a lot of classes in high school so far. I was depressed and unfocused. Now it's 2023 and I'm a senior, with extra credits to do. To be exact, my GPA was a 1.7 at one point. Yet despite this, I never wanted to be too cold or distant to any of my friends or family. My entire life, I lost 9 other people that I was really close to. And I used my voice to save 3 others from leaving. So honestly, my voice is a little weak right now. I just hope I have enough strength to salvage what I feel is possibly broken. I hear it. It echoes. And at light speed, sound of my head telling me the words of procrastination as well as hope. In order to have the voice I want to have, I need to use every electrical pulse from my brain to force that step. Because if I fail, if I trip, I just hope I fall towards the right direction. I hope I trip back into the comfort I miss so much. Even if it's not from her, I know this, that my voice will lead me to the pictures I have in my head. Pictures of peace, of prosperity, if I allow it to be heard.